So good morning, yes. So business extraordinaire people, let's get started with this one. This is talking about this dastardly deeds of, let's say you have your YouTube accounts, your Google accounts, your emails, and you up and die, or you're not able to access them any longer. It all just goes away. It just goes away. It gets deleted. So we're ending up in this land of deletion, you know. Your whole life's work is deleted. So when we get to a business, a new business idea, new business plan, I guess it's going to be our digital life work keep. So we're going to have to have a business or several businesses that keep access to our Google accounts, that have our passwords, that have our YouTube, whatever's, so we don't lose all those videos and all of that history that we have put on. Okay, so that business literally becomes like the beneficiary business of your old past doings. Everything that you have done, everything you've accomplished, will not then be destroyed. So, because I've been racking my brain, we've got to, you know, do something to fix that immediately. You can't just have people being dropped off a cliff after they've put in hundreds and hundreds of videos that are very, very important for the planet. Okay, so, let's do that. So there's a business exactly that, like that. So it's a safekeeper. That does the duty of literally logging on to the old account and keeping it active. Eventually, maybe they can sweep it into another, but the point is it has to be kept. You know, it has to be kept or it's deleted. So we need these keepers. Yeah, and I think that would solve a lot of problems and a lot less agonies out there. With people and their life efforts being destroyed at the whim of maybe it's too many usernames, you know what I mean? Or I don't know, is it digital space? You know, they don't want us to hog their digital space. I don't think that's that at all. But I don't think there's that many people actually that use the YouTube environment at the moment. I just don't think so. So I don't think it's that. Anyway, so yeah, that's a business. But then I'm like, well, gee, you know, somebody has to do that, and they have to be very technical and understand that. And so it will be like a digital will that you literally leave your account to, and that those accounts are still kept and remained active. On that premise, it has to be kept active. All right.